It was hot. Darn hot. It was the last day before the rigorous safety test. I needed something to cool my nerves. They were going to test everything. My feeling, fabric, ice. They even had a metal detector. If I passed the test, I become a real IKEA toy. If I failed, well, let's not even go there.